Scores of women from Rajput warrior community performed their traditional dance with swords called Talwar Ras in India's western Rajkot city on Tuesday. The event was organized by the erstwhile royal family of Rajkot to showcase the bravery and valor of women in the community.
Around 200 women donned up in colorful dresses participated in Talwar Ras, a traditional dance form of Rajput warrior clan, which is performed using swords, in Rajkot city of India's western Gujarat state on Tuesday evening. The event was organized by the erstwhile royal family of Rajkot as part of annual celebrations of the Dashera festival, which marks the victory of good over evil, and to showcase the bravery and valor of women in the Rajput community. The participants said they practiced for over a month to coordinate their movements and display their skills with swords.
हमारे राजपूत समाज में तलवार को एक बहुत ही शक्तिशाली अंग माना जाता है, जिसके बिना हर राजपूत अधूरा होता है, और आज हमने भी ये साबित कर दिया है कि स्त्री कुछ भी कर सकती है।
Because in olden times, it was always the women of the house who would do the shastra puja and then hand over the shastra to the men to go for war. So it is nothing new that the women have established. It was only that it was forgotten for a few years, which has been revived back again.
The art of sword dance dates back to Mughal era, when Rajput women welcomed their men after they returned victorious from a battle. The event aimed to send a message that women are just as powerful as men and can defend themselves and their country.